Jo und herzlich willkommen zurück zu einer neuen Folge Let's Play Data Life Rio Reincarnation mit Rene Utopia. Und wir machen direkt weiter, wo wir aufgehört haben. Hey Shido! Oh, the arrival of the princess. We should break contact and withdraw, withdraw. Do you want to live a long life? Huh? Yes. Then don't make Toka-chan cry. Jesus, man. Shido, what are you doing here? I was looking for you because I wanted to invite you. I see a date, is it? Jetzt nicht mehr. Oh, this calls for immediate use of my special item. What's wrong? Do you have something else to do? No, I'm fine, I'm fine. But please wait a moment. What is she going to do? Oh, this is it. Summer's kicking off to a hot start and beautiful bimbos us with rockin' butts have the upper hand. No, that doesn't seem right. What the fuck? Oh, unlock the secrets to his desire. In this step-by-step guide, you learn how you can pull your bad boy in by the... No. The feature article. This is it. Let me see. Feminine date ideas for elegant ladies. I see. Alright, I shall go with this. I can hear her mumbling from the other side of the building. What is she doing? I apologize, Shido. I kept you waiting. Oh, are you all good? Yes, although I did not have time to learn everything. Huh? It is nothing. Let us hurry on our date. Alright then, where should we go today? Over here, Shido. Follow me. What? Hey, Toka, wait up. Toka-san? What the fuck? We seem to be back at my house. What happened to our date? Yes, this is our date. Oh, I see. You came back home to change. So where would you like to go after that? We will not be going anywhere. Huh? You can just sit and wait right here, Shido. Yeah? Eggs, where are the eggs? Oh, here they are. A bowl and measuring spoons. Where are they? Here, no, then here. They're not here, then what about here? Das ist auch cringe zu lesen, wenn jemand was sucht. Toka, are you okay? You can't. As I tried to rush into the kitchen, Toka stood steadfastly in front of me. You have to sit over there, Shido. Men are not allowed in the kitchen. Das ist verdammt richtig, was? Alright. That's super old-fashioned, but, well, she seems to be trying to cook something on her own. If Toka is insisting, I guess I'll wait here. I can't see anymore. What the heck? A powdery white cloud is drifting into the living room. Oh, it's no good. I've forgotten to put in the eggs and the milk. Oh shoot, the floor is slippery now. This is a disaster. Curse you, Milk. How dare you show me such impudence. I was supposed to add in the eggs first. It isn't too late to add it now. Man. Was ist los jetzt schon wieder? Das sieht die ganze Zeit verkacke. No good. Can I not use this anymore? I can't be helped. I'll simply use a new. Curse you. You're so slippery. Then I shall do this all at once. Es ist so cringe, wenn man das nicht sieht, aber es liest. Das ist... Can I still not go in? It's probably not okay. Then I just leave eggs out. It'll be fine if I have milk. Oh, what about that thing? I haven't used the ding-ing object yet. Anyone can microwave whipping cream. Even the clumsiest among us can heat it up and be a proper patissier. Yes, this is it. Now then, in the meantime, I'll heat up the frying pan. What the... The microwave. Wow, that was pretty loud just now. I think it might be a good time for me to step in and help. No, wait, I should believe in Toka and wait for her until the end. Viel Spaß, die neue Küchenausrüstung zu bezahlen, aber es zahlt ja der reiche Dad von Kotori. I want to respect Toka's feelings and she did... Wait, what? And she did tell me to wait here. Kann das sein, dass da zweimal did hintereinander steht oder mich verkehrt? What should I do? Oh, decisions. I go help her after I believe in Toka and wait. Es wird wahrscheinlich keinen großen Unterschied machen, ehrlich gesagt. Well, I waited this long, I tried trusting her until the end. The inside of the microwave is... Well, it's so cloudy, I can't see anything. Oops. It's fine, even without whipping cream. Butter and honey will do. Alright, just a little more. A feminine woman works hard in the kitchen. Heat up the frying pan. How long does it need to be heated? It should probably be hot by now. Ouch. Oh jeez, I can't wait anymore. Toka, are you okay? What the hell? Are you hurt? I'm fine, but it wasn't supposed to be this way. I can't have you eat this. Well, this is quite a mess, but if you're alright, Toka, then it's fine. You can always try cooking again another time. For now, let's clean this up, and then why don't we make it again together? But cooking and eating together is a perfectly good date, isn't it? Yes. Here, first wipe your face with this. Jesus, ich werde ultra pissed auf die. Und ich würde dir ganz sicher nicht beim Aufräumen helfen. Now then, what were you trying to make? Hot cakes. Oh, that's pretty good. It's already a bit past 3, but hotcakes shouldn't take so long. And the ingredients, yeah, we should be able to do it. I apologize. Don't look so sad. If you tried your hardest and it didn't work out, just make the best of it. Don't let it get to you. You're better than people who don't try at all. Fuck you, man. Scheiß positive dude. Really? Seeing you throw you're all into this challenge makes me realize exactly how amazing you are. So Toka, because of you, I end up wanting to help out in any way that I can. Alright, we better hurry and make it so we can eat soon, or else we won't have enough room for dinner. Yes. We hurriedly cleaned the kitchen and made some hotcakes while debating over different cooking methods. Oh, cook for just the right amount of time with plenty of butter and honey. And the inside is so fluffy, you're a genius at hotcakes, Shido. You're exaggerating, but I'm glad they came out so well. I would be happy to make them for you whenever you want. Really? Yeah. No, it's no good like this. Everything seemed to be going so well, but Toka's face got dark all of a sudden. Did I say something wrong again? This wasn't supposed to happen. I have to make them for Shido myself. What's wrong, Toka? Oh, was it a little burned underneath? It's nothing. Thank you for the hotcakes. Right. I can't seem to understand a girl's heart. Probably not. So... Dann direkt weiter. Schließen wir den 28. Juni ab. I somehow ended up on a walk alone. I should have invited Toka out so we could have gone together. It seemed like Toka was kind of depressed too. Alright, I guess I'll turn around. So sinnlos, warum hat das jetzt draußen gestartet? Hey Toka, could you please come here a second? What is it, Chido? Are you going out? Yeah, just taking a walk. If you're up for it, would you like to go together? It would be a good change of pace. Yes, if you're going, Chido, then I will go too. Then let's go wander around. Yes. Now then, we've headed out in no particular direction. Where should we go? Is there any place you would like to go, Chido? Somewhere I'd like to go, huh? Oh, do you want to go to that park over there? The park? Yeah, it's surprisingly quiet and nice. I used to come here a lot with Kotori to play. I see, let's try going then. Alright. Now that we're here, what should we do? How did you used to play with Kotori? Let's see, we used to build sandcastles, sit together on the same swing and get in trouble or slide down the slide upside down. We did so much I can barely remember it all. I'm feeling really nostalgic. I see then, today the two of us can play together. Alright then. Cringe? What the fuck, man? Vollkommen Wurst. Ride the swings. Let's get on the swings. Are those the swings? What, is it your first time, Toka? Oh, I suppose that's right. Do you not like that it is my first time? No, it's nothing like that. Anyway, try getting on. It's easier than it looks. I sit here, right? Toka, it's not like riding a horse, so you don't straddle it. You look this way and sit on it like a chair. Then, like this? Yeah, that's right. So first I push you from behind. Once you get enough momentum, I'll let go, okay? Yes, I understand. Here we go. Ready, set. Oh, this is a wonderful feeling, Shido. Then I'll push a little harder here. Oh, it feels even better than before. It almost feels like I'm floating in the air. That's fun, right? I'll let you go now, okay? After that you can gain more momentum with your feet. I sit on the one beside you. Let's see who can swing higher. Toka, what's wrong? Oh, schon wieder verkacken. Irgendwie leckt die das Speichern leckt immer voll. Keine Ahnung warum, aber die Aufnahme leckt eigentlich gar nicht. Shido, you and Kotori used to sit on this together, didn't you? Huh? Well, that was when Kotori was still small. If two high school students were sitting on the same swing together, you could swing with Kotori, but you can't with me. So bescheuert, ey. Uff. Ja, das ist echt ein Uff. Neither of us is that heavy, so maybe it would be okay. Why is it with Kotori and not me? Could it be that you don't want to study the memory with anyone else? Wait just a sec. Where did you get that from? Oh, if it's not the case, then you wouldn't mind riding it together like you did with Kotori, right? At this rate, even though it was a nice day, Toka's mood might get worse if I don't go along with it. Kanazuki-san? Shido-kun, it seems as though you're in a tough spot, am I right? Huh? Pardon, my intrusion. I was observing Toka-san from the monitor over here. Is there some sort of trouble? Actually, warum kam da was? What's the big deal? Kappa's use swings all the time to spice things up. I hear it's terrific when used as a reward. Wouldn't you agree, Shido-kun? If possible, I would wish to effectively utilize the chain portion of the swing while riding together, but... No, Kanazuki-san, please stop talking about that. I'm just not sure whether I should ride together with Toka. Alright, still I see no reason to worry over it. It should be as simple. Hey, you ride with me. What the fuck? My stress levels have risen in the time you've kept her waiting. If you refuse now, you should probably prepare yourself for the rampage. Huh? That has to be a joke, right? You don't have much time, you know? Now then, it's become necessary for me to devise a plan to get the commander to swing with me in such a fashion so I will take my leave. One last thing, Shido-kun. Know that the impossible can become possible. Voila. Ich hasse so Sätze, wo Wörter immer zweimal vorkommen, aber dann einfach nur in einer anderen Form oder so. Also im Englischen zumindest. Oder wenn Namen halt immer doppelt und dreifach vorkommen. Maybe I should stop asking him for advice. Du hast ihn doch überhaupt nicht gefragt, er hat dich angerufen. Shido, who was that? No, that doesn't matter. If you're finished talking, then hurry and get on. Also klar, dass dann noch eine Entscheidung kommt. Alright, let's ride together. Es wird halt safe brechen jetzt, aber wen juckt's? Alright, then let's try it. Oh, really? Then here, you sit down first.
Right.
Toka? You idiot, hurry and move this wing. Right, hold on tight, okay? Toka, are you okay? Are you scared? No, I'm not scared. Even faster is fine. Alright, just don't get thrown off, okay? Right. Wenn das jetzt seine Klassenkameraden sehen, dann ist er typ tot. With each swing, a smell of shampoo came from her hair. Her soft weight in my thighs and the warmth between our chests increased our heartbeats. Damn, das ist eine ziemlich dreckige Beschreibung. It was strange, I felt both nervous and reassured. I suppose I felt like I became one with Toka. It was a very comforting feeling. I hope Toka feels the same way. Probably, cringe boy. Shido, swinging on a swing was quite a wonderful feeling, wasn't it? Let's come here to ride it again. I see, if you had fun, Toka, then I'm glad. Was it not fun for you, Shido? Oh, lol. Sorry, it's not like that. It's been a while since I've ridden a swing, so I felt like a kid. It was fun. I see, then I'm glad too. Woo, it looks like Toka is happy. It was a good thing I went all in and rode it with her. Let's head home. I'm starting to get hungry. That time already, huh? Alright, let's go home. Oh. Skip it. Oh, Shido. Whoa, Toka, what's up all of a sudden? Could you let me help with what you call dishwashing? Huh? But your speciality is eating. Specialty. Jesus. Today is different. This is a woman's castle, so to speak. It is important to keep the castle clean. Die sorgt dafür, dass Jahre des Feminismus kaputt gemacht werden. I don't really know what she means, but I do know that it will probably not win this one. I suppose it's not too big of a deal. Alright, Toka, then for today you can wash them. Rinne can dry them and I can put them back in the cabinet. Is that okay? Yes, leave it to me. Let's do our best, Toka-chan. Yes, let us work together, Rinne. By the way, Shido, what exactly is this dishwashing? You wash the dishes. It's fine, say no more, Rinne. I'm sorry, but could you please teach Toka how to do it? Which soap and sponge to use? Of course, leave it to me. Oh, thank you for your help. You're welcome. Die man's perfekt vorgelesen, ich weiß. That's right, Toka-chan. Just like that. Is this all right? I'm sorry. Oh, it's fine. I clean it up. My hands were slippery because of the bubbles. I apologize. It happens to everyone, so don't worry. It really does happen quite a bit. If you scrub the dishes too hard, you'll end up breaking them. I have shattered a few too. Wait, what? Sie hat zu hart die Sachen abgeschrubbt und dann ist kaputt gegangen? Jesus. Also da musst du schon ziemlich heftig schrubben, außer du hast so Plastikteller. Also nicht Plastik, aber halt so richtig dünne Teller. Naja, auf jeden Fall würde ich sagen, was ist die beim Zusehen? Macht's bloß rein, zunächst mal und ciao, ciao.